symbol of freedom is just a tyranny, and it's an all-purpose symbol. It's neutral. It can be used anywhere. That's why it was used. It's used by lots of groups, lots of movements around the world. Egypt, as well as occupying on us, and I think it's a wonderful thing, because you know we all need some one thing that just says we're not going to take this anymore and we're sick of it. And I think that's what the mask represents, and I think it's
good. You feel proud?
Yeah, I do. I'm very proud of it, because it's you know, not only as an artist, because when you create something, it has so much influence, the imagery is so strong that it, you know, moves outside of the page into reality. That's a great thing. So I'm very happy with it, and I'm glad that people are using it. I hope that people who are protesting actually get what they want. That's the problem. It's okay having a symbol of protest and trying to resist tyranny.